Hello, Gemini. Sistiana here to do your weekend tarot reading for the weekend ahead of November 7th and 8th for Gemini Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. So if you don't know those signs, check out the link in the description. It's a video that I'll take you through step by step to find those signs. And also, if you're enjoying these videos and haven't done so already, I'd really appreciate if you would subscribe, like, share, leave me a comment, and make sure the bell's turned on for future notifications. This is all ways of helping the channel without it costing you anything, and I really do appreciate it. So you're starting out here, Gemini, with the underlying energy of Justice and the Ten of Swords. Wow-wee. The ending's right off the bat, right? You're ending a situation possibly to do with a Libra. Also, it's you're going after what you're wanting, and you don't really care who gets in your way. You are going to plow them over. That kind of energy here. Now we have the Page of Wands, the Five of Cups, the Emperor, Seven of Rods, Nine of Cups, and Three of Swords. So we have the fire energy, the Aries energy strong here for you. We have the Libra energy. As I said, the fire. It's either going to be someone young or immature is what I'm feeling that Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Though, honestly, I'm feeling more like this is the actions that's coming in for you because you are plowing over someone so that you can get where you're wanting to be at, right? You are putting up your fences, you are building your defenses and really going after what you're wanting. You have the wishes are coming true for you. And as I said, it's like very, very high intensive energy of having that very, very, very intense focus here. You could be dealing with an Aries or a father figure that some of you it's got a bit of a heartache situation. Like yes, you're going after what you're wanting, but it's not a very pleasant situation. Others, the next 3 days, weeks, or months is going to be very important for you that you're going to be in enveloping the energies of this Emperor. Of the universe says, hey, I've got your back, and this is what we're gonna do. You want this to happen, we're gonna make it happen. That's what I'm feeling here. So you're plowing over something so that you can get where you're meant to be at, right? Your wishes are gonna be coming true. See, I feel like it's just you're really going after what you're wanting. So I hope that makes sense for you, Gemini. I hope the message helps you. Don't forget to watch your moon, rising, and Venus. And thank you for watching.